Smart Cambridge is using data and emerging technology in smart ways to help tackle city challenges such as congestion and air quality. By giving people better transport information, we can encourage them to travel more sustainably, using public transport, cycling, or walking. We've used pioneering research from the University of Cambridge to develop smart applications that everyone can use. Our new mobile travel app and smart screens are designed to make journey planning easier for residents, commuters, and visitors travelling in and around Cambridge. They're using thousands of pieces of real-time and timetable data flowing into our data hub every day from sensors across the city. By tracking and analysing traffic movements, we can provide more accurate travel updates for people on the go. The Smart Cambridge mobile travel app, called Motion Map, is available to download free from the app stores. Unlike other apps, you can use it to plan your whole journey, using a mix of buses, trains, walking, or cycling. The app uses real-time and timetable information to more accurately predict arrival times and suggest the best route. Using the latest technology, you can watch your bus arriving in real time, personalise your journeys, and see the carbon count. As with all apps, it's evolving, and we'll be adding new features and functions based on feedback from our users. So why not give Motion Map a try to see how you can travel smarter today? Smart screens are another way to make journey planning easier, so we're trialling them at sites around the city. Our new digital wayfinding screens will be a welcome sight for visitors coming to Cambridge from all over the world. They show lots of useful information to help find the best routes to explore our historic city, on foot, by bus, bike, or even by punt. Cambridge is expanding rapidly, with growing numbers of commuters contributing to congestion on the roads at peak times. So we're working with businesses to encourage their staff and visitors to make more sustainable travel choices. Smart panel lobby screens are going to be up in the foyers of public buildings and large employers across the city. The smart panels show live bus and train times, road traffic maps, traffic news, weather reports, and much more. The data can be customised for each location together with business-specific messages. And these screens are already attracting interest from businesses, big and small, as well as other smart cities. These new journey planning tools demonstrate how our investment in innovation and emerging technology is bringing tangible results, so everyone benefits. It's one of the reasons that Cambridge is among the top 10 smart cities in the UK, and there's much more to come.